In Bahrain Right Banner, Chifeng, three men were digging an ancient tomb. One of them died suddenly. They had no choice but to call the police. After examination, the forensic doctor confirmed that the man had coronary heart disease during his lifetime. Due to the heavy physical exertion while digging, he died. Leading to death from exhaustion, archaeological experts confirmed on site that the stolen ancient tomb was the latest group of ancient tombs discovered and has research value.